evaluate integral under root a square minus x square dx. Evaluate integral under root a square minus x square dx as 1 a square minus x square into 1 dx. Take second function as 1. Apply UV formula. U into integral V minus integral U dash integral V. U integral V minus integral U dash integral V. Substitute the values under root a square minus x square integral 1 dx minus integral u dash a square minus x square, this is u dash, integral 1 dx whole dx. U integral B minus integral U dash integral B. So integral of one value, integral of one value x, right, under root a square minus x square integral of one value x minus integral u dash. All of you listen, first take derivative of the root function, after that one derivative of the internal function. First derivative of the root function, after that one derivative of the internal function. So derivative of root x, 1 by 2 root x, 1 by 2 root x. Derivative of a square value 0 minus derivative of x square 2x. Integral of one value x dx. Integral of one value x. 2 can see. X into under root a square minus x square minus integral x into x square minus x square by under root a square minus x square dx. Latecomers, difference is the only constant. So add a square, subtract a square, x into under root a square minus x square minus integral a square minus x square minus a square by under root a square minus x square dx. Add plus a square minus a square, split into two parts. X into under root
ए स्क्वायर माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस इंटेग्रल ए स्क्वायर माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर बाय अंडर रूट ए स्क्वायर माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस इनटू माइनस प्लस ए स्क्वायर बाय अंडर रूट ए स्क्वायर माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर होल डी एक्स होल डी एक्स. दिस इज द फर्स्ट पार्ट माइनस इनटू माइनस प्लस ए स्क्वायर बाय अंडर रूट ए स्क्वायर माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर. All of you listen. There is a root function. Terms are same. Numerator is 3. Denominator is my root 3. So its cancellation is a root 3. Terms are same. Take it as 3 by root 3. Cancellation is root 3. So cancellation under root a square minus x square. So x into under root a square minus x square minus integral under root a square minus x square plus a square constant 1 by under root a square minus x square dx. All of you listen. This is the given problem. That given problem repeated in this place. Root under root a square minus x square dx. Same problem repeated in this place. After the two places, this is the given problem. Given problem repeated in this place. So take this one as a I. Take the given problem as I. So I equal to all of you listen. I equal to x into under root a square minus x square minus this is also equal to I plus a square sine inverse x by a plus c 1 by under root a square minus x square sin inverse x by a. Bring this sign into LHS. I plus I x into root over x square minus a square plus a square into sin inverse x by a. I plus I 2i x into root over a square minus x square plus a square into sin inverse x by a. So we want only I value. So into 2 becomes 2 by 2. X by 2 a square minus x square plus a square by 2 sin inverse x by a plus c. Evaluate integral under root a square plus x square dx. Total proof on the board. All of you listen. Evaluate a square plus x square. Second function is 1 integral of 1 value x
root function derivative 1 by 2 root a square plus x square, a square derivative 0, x square derivative 2x into x, 2 to cancel, x into x equal to x square plus add plus a square minus a square, split into two parts, split into two parts, plus, 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 plus. So this is another I side H inverse X by A plus, plus, plus side H inverse X by A. This is the proof. Write down. Evaluate. Evaluate.